Moderna, three things will cause more vaccinated people to catch COVID. The COVID-19 Delta variant is very dangerous to the unvaccinated. Unfortunately, breakthrough infections among vaccinated emerged in different settings. The good thing is most of these are mild infections. But breakthrough cases are unlikely to slow down anytime soon because of three factors possibly at play, which are expected to become prevalent in the coming months. According to Moderna, the three factors are the increased force of infection due to Delta, non-pharmaceutical intervention fatigue, and seasonal effects. The first refers to the variant itself, which is dominating new COVID-19 cases. The more people are infected by this variant, the more chances of it spreading to others. The second is the fatigue of many people to face masks and physical distancing. It has been almost 2 years since the first case of COVID-19 was detected. So, many are just tired of wearing face masks and keeping themselves away from their loved ones. This fatigue may risk complacency and chances of new outbreaks. And third, when the summer season ends, more people will spend time indoors. Normally, staying inside isn't a problem as people are less likely to catch the coronavirus. What may happen is some individuals may invite friends and families to come over. This may risk bringing the virus into their homes. That is why health experts recommend wearing face masks indoors when households have guests. But the most recommended action is distancing to greatly limit SARS-CoV-2 variants. Moderna also revealed three ongoing booster strategies. These are the prototype mRNA-1273 booster, the variant-specific booster, and the multivalent version. The boosters will be tested in two doses, 50 and 100 micrograms. So far, the mRNA-1273 booster showed positive performance. It could increase antibody levels by 32 times against beta, 43.6 times against gamma, and 42.3 times against delta. However, the CDC still doesn't recommend boosters for the general public. Experts suggest boosters for those who didn't respond to the original vaccine course. These are individuals who have compromised immune systems due to illness or a type of major surgery. Our vaccines are working exceptionally well, CDC Director Dr. Rochelle Walensky told CNN's Wolf Blitzer. For insight, The Washington Post revealed a CDC report about the number of breakthrough cases. As of July 4, there are 35,000 symptomatic cases per week out of 162 million vaccinated Americans. But that number was a 25-fold reduction when compared to unvaccinated cases.